Kansas City, yeah. They've got some crazy little women.